I'm David Copperfield, and you're about to see a whole lot of magic. For me, watching this retrospective is like looking through a high school yearbook. It's got some of my best illusions, some of the worst haircuts ever put on film, and clothing choices that kept the 70s alive. At the end, we've added some recent pieces created for our Broadway show. So sit back and take a look at 15 years of magic. Well, actually, 20 years of magic. I started very young. Doing magic all my life. I love magic. I love magic that's intimate, but I also love magic that's spectacular. Like the year I decided to vanish a train. I had taken a ride in the Orient Express, and I knew I had to do something with it. Well, it took me a year to find a train car, and a year to work out the illusion. Train car from the Orient Express. It weighs 70 tons. That's 140,000 pounds. It's 85 feet of steel and iron. $1 million was spent just to restore it. The train and its tracks sit in a floor of solid concrete. A group of spectators will surround the train, holding hands, forming a circle around it. Camera, this shot will never cut away. Camera edits, no video effects. You'll see it at home just like you'd see it if you were here with me. Take a good look, because in a few seconds, the train we're in right now, hopefully, won't be here anymore.
Hey, camera tricks?
No. All the magic is done live. What you see at home is exactly what you'd see if you were there with our live audience.
And what's the most dangerous thing you've ever done?
See these spikes? Mm-hmm. For a year, I practiced hanging upside down, bound and strapped from ropes 10 stories in the air. Then we set the ropes on fire. I had 2 minutes to escape before the ropes burned through. But on the night of the TV special, to make it a little bit more interesting, we added these spikes beneath me. Well, when I was up there in the air, I looked down at these spikes. Well, it really freaked me out. I didn't want to just do an escape. I wanted to combine it with the ritualistic challenges that took place in the jungles of Africa and in the Amazon. Ceremonial tests of commitment and courage. Hoist me 10 stories above those spikes. I remember looking down. The thought of falling on them didn't make me very happy. I didn't want to die that way. Don't try this at home.